Day 6, hardware removal. I made a massive amateur mistake yesterday, and I felt good, and so I thought I would do stuff and walk around without my crutches, and that was a really big mistake. So, because it set me back. I was in a lot of pain last night, and this morning couldn't stand up straight on it. Very painful, even took a painkiller. So, my advice is, when you think you're starting to heal, relax. I have a feeling that all in all, this is going to take a good 10 to 12, 14 days before I really feel like walking around. They don't tell you that. I'm here to tell you the hard truth.